come there's just one dog on that one?
Power.
Okay.
Yeah, not that heavy. They're second, not today. That last one. It's actually about 1,000 feet of ice and snow in the center of the glacier. To the sides, it's thinner. You can see to your right here some beautiful waterfalls. Really nice waterfalls over here. Now, all the mountains around us are named after berries. Right? So, and one of the reasons is it's a really good area to go berry picking down on the slopes of these mountains, a little bit lower. This mountain here is called High Bush. It's in High Bush Cranberry, and it's actually 4,600 feet tall. Right now we're at 3,000 feet. Sunny days, you can see for 100 miles in that direction.
Oh my gosh.
But
and it's just range after range in there?
Exactly. Mountain top.
Yeah.
It's jagged. You guys ready?
Nope.
Ready. You're not ready? They just love to run, don't they?
back. Yeah.